This is a very basic core exercise called the plank. It strengthens all your ligaments and tendons from inside the hip, shoulders, and all along the spine. And it also helps to separate the abdominal wall. Make sure your knees are locked. Make sure you squeeze your glutes and your quadriceps and tuck in your stomach inside. Hold it anywhere between 15 seconds all the way to about a minute. There's other folks that can do it for a lot longer. Go for it if you like. Thank you very much.